that slow burn wait while it gets dark. Bruising the sun, I feel grown up with you in your car. I know it's dumb.
I've arrived safely to Perth, alhamdulillah. I'm actually really exhausted from traveling because I think it was like non-stop from yesterday. I didn't quite sleep well on the plane. I mean, it was okay. It was enough for me. It was sufficient to have at least some energy for the day. But yeah, we're still in the airport because we're waiting for the bus to get to our Airbnb. The thing is, the guest that stayed before us hasn't checked out yet. I don't know about the public transport in Perth. I don't know if they're like the best, if they're convenient. But hopefully they are, because we were planning to travel around just by bus and by train. But yeah, that's the update right now. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I'm really camera shy. No one's really looking at me, but I'm just not used to talking to the camera. Like this. I mean, if you've seen my vlogs before, I don't really talk a lot. So yeah, this is my first trial. Hopefully it's not too bad, and I'll update you guys later. Hey guys, so it's the second day today. We're at the airport to pick up our rental car. I'm sorry that I didn't talk that much yesterday. I was pretty tired, but I think that I'll probably do a voiceover.
Malaysia.
Oh, Malaysia, welcome.
Okay, thank you.
Hello.
Itulah, ha, sok, sok, sok.
Hey guys, so it's already 7:46 I think, and I'm at Target.
Target!
And it feels so good to say that because I've always wanted to go to Target. So yeah, this is fun. Hey guys, this is future Najihah. I just finished editing the video and I realized that I didn't do a proper outro, which is so typical of me. I don't even know what to say about that, really. Honestly, I don't. I also realized that I didn't talk as much in the video as I wanted to, but can we really do anything about that now? No, I don't think so. For those of you who watched the video till the end anyways, I would like to say thank you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed it. There will be a part 2 to the vlog, so stay tuned. And with that being said, don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't. Turn on the post notification bell so you will be notified every time I upload. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!